Well, Charlie Hull obviously has impressed me. She's been very impressive since she came onto the Ladies European Tour. And I think there's always a handful that I'd look up to, like Carlota Sagando. I think she's played great in America and in Europe this year. She's balanced the two extremely well. But yeah, I think the whole tour's coming on really well, the strength and depth we've got now. So yeah, but Charlie Hull's definitely the one to look out for.